My name is Catherine Rogers. I am the Director of Service Development at the Burlington Public Library. Well, we have 6 locations in Burlington. Our central library is the largest one. And typically, we will have about 800 people coming through our doors a day. Overall, we have over 400,000 items within our system. We had 2 major renovation and expansion projects, and we grew from 50 computers to a total of 230 computers. With the growth of information technology, word processing software, spreadsheet software, there were demands for access to these kinds of technologies on our internet computers here in the library. So that was one of the first challenges for our IT department. How do we offer these services to our public but maintain the integrity of our network and protect it from attacks and viruses?
We looked at 2 products, really, beyond the WatchGuard. We looked at the Cisco picks, and we also looked a little bit at the Juniper firewall stuff. But with the Cisco picks, the problem we found is that A, it's very expensive, and B, the training was pretty intense, and the Cisco solutions are about twice as expensive for what this firewall is doing. Some of the features of the 1050 that have really appealed to us are the number of subnets that it has. We can feel free to subdivide our network up multiple ways and have things completely separate from each other, but still be able to talk to each other as we define it. A WebWalker is a feature of the 1050 firewall, and basically what it does is it filters out web traffic. So for example, in our area for the children, all of those computers are filtered so that they won't, you know, reach sites that are objectionable. The new features that are coming out on it are specifically aimed at remote access and encrypting that access so that it's secure. We still need to have people off-site that can do their work effectively. It's nice to know the firewall is changing with us and our concerns, you know, without us having to request anything from engineers ahead of time.
With the addition of our VoIP telephone system, we are growing, our needs are diversifying, and our WatchGuard firewall is helping us to meet those needs and is growing and diversifying with us. WatchGuard is providing us with the best deal and the best value for the money that we will be spending.
If you took my 1050s away, I don't think I would know what to do.